Thank you for coming and welcome to the State House. We're here today holding this press conference on behalf of the driving bill that was sponsored by myself in the Senate with Senator Nesselbush, Senator Pachato, and several other of my colleagues. On the House side, Representative Anastasia Williams is sponsoring the bill on the House side and might stop up because right about now she's downstairs preparing for the Black and Latino caucus. And I know I told her, knowing that she's going to be busy with what the affairs she's planning, but I'll give her a first chance to talk on the bill. So before I get into any specifics, Representative Williams.